the known soldier. Everyone knows of the soldier that's unknown, but what about the soldier that's known coming home? His words are few, his face is strong, while contemplating on the world and all of its wrongs. He holds his son real tight like his gun, thinking of all the things that he has done.
Today, here are my views. What we're gonna do today, we're gonna do a little box opening. Welcome to the Brotherhood, Live Bearded. You know what I'm saying? Double Time Fitness. Let's get it.
Look tired. Got anything you want to say to YouTube? Just gonna shine on it.
Here we are with the box, out on the beach like I told y'all before. a lot of people ask me what I use on my beard. So from the presentation, you already got an A+ with me. Bust it open. Man. Here we got the shampoo. Straighten it up. That Wingman. The Wingman has a like a mango to it. I put this on and it smooths it out, or it's ready for a brush or a comb. If you use a comb, I use a brush. And this is the oil. Get underneath your scalp, make sure your stuff is clean. You know, the presentation is pretty snazzy, man. I like it. Sure, a whole bunch of stuff. So for all my bearded brothers, I got a t-shirt with it, you know what I'm saying? So check them out.
I just found it.
Do that again. Oh my God.
Look,
Adam. Anything y'all want to say?
No weights, no gains. West Tech.
Not West. Right.
It's your boy MD.
Go get you some with your boy, man.